Good morning, Massac High School. I'm Megan.
And I'm Gina.
And here are your announcements for today, Friday, December 7th, 2012.
Attention seniors and sophomores. Jostens Brewing Company will be at Massac Tuesday, December 11th during all lunches to take late orders for class rings and cap gowns. Any senior or sophomore who's missed their original date to order their class ring or cap gown may do so next Tuesday, December 11th outside of the CAF during all lunches.
Calling all dancers and choreographers, Dance Showcase is back. If you're interested in performing this February, please see Mrs. Pagel or Sarah Capadagli for details. All dance styles welcome.
The next blood drive is on Friday, December 14th in the auction. If you're 17 years or older and would like to donate, see Ms. Pantaleo in room J108.
FBLA is collecting personal care items now through January 18th to be given to those less fortunate. What's needed? New, unopened, in travel sizes only, body wash, soap, and toothpaste. Also needed are toothbrushes in both men's and women's socks. Drop off donations in the business office, E112.
Massac, DECA, and Habitat for Humanity are collecting milk cartons in the CAF during all lunch periods for our Gingerbread House fundraiser. There will be boxes throughout the cafeteria to put empty milk cartons in. Help support Massac, DECA, and Habitat for Humanity. Thank you.
The spring break trip to Japan is counting down the days now, but there is still time to join. The enrollment deadline has been extended to December 10th. See Mr. Strange in D106 for details about Massac's first ever trip to Asia.
The college planning night for juniors with the last names beginning with the letters L through Z has been rescheduled for Wednesday, December 12th. If you have any questions, call Pupil Services at extension 7715.
And don't forget to check out your favorite sports team schedules at www.caacsports.org. That's it for today's announcements.
Have a great day, Massac.